Hi and welcome to the Dying Light 1 channel, and in this section I'm doing a blueprint, weapon blueprint for industrial grade leech. So here we go, we'll do it on the dark machete. And it says, want to make your enemies bleed out? Of course you do. Find out how by following these simple steps. Right, okay, so that was on the dark machete, which is down. Where's it gone? Is it that one there? Is that the one it done it on? Oh no, I've got two of them. Is that one there? Right, okay. Dark machete. Ooh. There we go. Ooh. Right. Looking good so far. Some more. Where are they all gone? Is the light on? Where are they all gone? Any more? Let's go find some more. More zombies to test this out on. If I can find any. Where they've all gone. Should we try on him? Oh no. Right, come on in. Let's give it a go. Oh, that's right. Jump back. Jump back. I'm getting beatings. No. Come on, I can get it. Don't be scared. Oh, I'm trying to jump back so I don't get. Oh. So that was the blueprint, weapon blueprint, industrial grade leech. If you like this video, please do give it a thumbs up. Please do consider subscribing to the channel and taking a look around at the other uploads. It would be very much appreciated. See you in the next one.